The human heart beats more than 100,000 times a day to circulate oxygen-carrying blood throughout the body. The pumping capacity decreases significantly in patients with advanced heart failure when the cardiac muscle is damaged by conditions such as an infarct, high blood pressure, or other diseases. This damage is known as cardiomyopathy and most commonly affects the left ventricle. In order to supply sufficient blood to the body, the damaged muscle must work harder, resulting in higher stress. With increased stress, the wall dilates or stretches out, becoming thinner. The ventricle is unable to contract to normal levels, and its oxygen consumption becomes more inefficient. An ongoing process, the ventricle enlarges, and the heart takes on an abnormal circular shape. This is known as dilated cardiomyopathy. Therapies are limited for patients with advanced heart failure when they no longer respond to conventional drug therapy. Lone Star Heart has developed a novel treatment to prevent and reverse the dilation of the left ventricle in heart failure patients based on Algacil, an ultra-pure implantable hydrogel sourced from marine algae. This treatment was initially administered in a surgical procedure that accessed the surface of the heart. Now an alternative option is being developed that is minimally invasive and uses a catheter system. Initially, a physician obtains percutaneous access to the vascular system at the groin. A proprietary delivery system is threaded through the aorta until it reaches the heart. It is advanced across the aortic valve and placed in the left ventricle. The delivery system has three components. A deflecting outer catheter which allows navigation of the dilated chamber. B. A middle stabilization catheter with an isolating hood which is used to adhere the catheter to the inner wall. And C, an injection needle which penetrates the ventricle wall to a predetermined depth. Algacil is administered into the muscle wall at predetermined locations through the needle catheter. The hydrogel settles inside the wall and solidifies to form a string of pliable deposits that remain in the muscle as permanent implants. The hydrogel is highly compatible with the tissue and its consistency does not interfere with the beating motion of the heart. Once Algacil is administered, it thickens the wall and reduces the volume of the left ventricle. These physical modifications cause a reduction in wall tension and consequently improved contractility and oxygen consumption of cardiac muscle cells. The reduction in stress can be observed both in systole and diastole, the contracting and expanding motions of the muscle, as shown in this MRI image. The heart's pumping function improves and reduces the negative clinical symptoms of advanced heart failure. The development of Algacil began with the determination of safety and efficacy of the implants using open chest surgery as the route for administration. A controlled randomized study compared patients who received Algacil in addition to optimal medical therapy with patients who received only medical therapy. The one-year study data confirmed that patients treated with Algacil improved their cardiovascular fitness and clinical symptoms significantly when evaluating several parameters, including peak VO2, which measures oxygen consumption or aerobic capacity. Also, the patients who participated in a 6-minute walk test reached significantly longer distances when treated with Algacil. Development of Algacil continues with the minimally invasive catheter option to continue building evidence of efficacy and safety in a growing number of advanced heart failure patients. Lone Star Heart, developing new therapies to restore and improve cardiac function.